Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to share your presentation in PowerPoint with others for them to edit in real time. Let's get into the method. To share your presentation, open it and check that you're signed into the account you want to use in the top right corner. Next, click on the Share button in the top right corner and choose Share from the list that appears. You now might be asked to sign in or check your account, but you should then see the Share page. Here there are two options to share your presentation. The top choice allows you to send the link to the people you enter, or you can choose the option below to get a copyable link to distribute yourself. For both options, you can adjust what people with the link can do. For example, you can set this to allow anyone with the link to edit the presentation, or you can set it to specific people and then adjust more settings, such as an expiration date or password. Click on Send if you're choosing the people to send it to, or click on Copy to get the link where you can copy and paste it to send it to others. The presentation should now be editable, and you can manage who can edit it in the future by heading back to the Share button, where there's a Manage Access button. You can also revoke access here or delete the shareable link as well if you need to. That's how to share your presentation in PowerPoint with others for them to edit. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.